Mind Six friends out there. I'd like to wish everybody a happy new year because it's the beginning of January as I'm making this video. Now, this video is going to be all about downloading my patches and installing them using the Line 6 software. First thing we're going to do, let's set up a couple of folders on the desktop. Let's call one Line 6 Stuff. Okay. And I've already set this other one up and it's called Glenn's Patches. Okay. Now, first thing you're going to want to do, you're going to want to go to the Line 6 website. And if you just go to Google and type in Line 6, and then you'll see Line 6 will come up. What you select is software download. So go ahead and select that. The first thing you're going to want to get is the Line 6 Monkey. Okay. You'll find that here. Now, you're going to have to set up an account to download this, but go ahead and do that because it is painless. And you're going to need that, and it's free, by the way. And all the software is free, too. That's one thing I got to give Line 6. They're really good about giving their software away, and they do a lot of updates. So we're going to get this Line 6 Monkey right here. And it already knows I have Windows 7, but just make sure that your operating system is here, okay? And we're going to go ahead and hit go. And we're going to download it. And this is my version here. It's only 4.88 megabytes, so that should go pretty quick. We're going to download this to our folder that we set up on the desktop here. Line 6 Stuff right here. Okay, it's already downloaded. Great. Okay, now let's go ahead and open this up. Now, I've already got it on my desktop, and I noticed that it's going to want to update it. So I'll go ahead and use this opportunity to update the software and go through all of the steps that you're going to need. So I'll open it here. Okay, now here we are. Now it's searching for devices. Go ahead and plug my Pod HD in. Okay, so here I am. Now, as you can see here, this is going to show you everything you're going to need. It's going to tell you what drivers you need, whether your USB firmware is up to date, the flash memory. It's going to tell you what editing software you need. So you go ahead and select all of these and just hit Update Selection. Then go ahead and download everything and do exactly what Line 6 Monkey tells you to do. It's so easy. This software tells you everything you need to do. A child could do this, actually. Okay, you want to install them? Yes. Now see there? If don't connect it. It tells you everything to do. So I'm going to go ahead and disconnect mine. And let's go ahead and run it. And which drivers do I want? Let's go with the Pod HD. That's what I'm working with. Okay, now it tells me to connect my hardware. So we're going to connect the Pod HD now. Now, if you're whatever unit you're using, Pod HD 500, HD 500X, Pod HD Pro, HD Pro X, you follow these same steps. You just do what it tells you to do. So I'm going to connect mine. And you see here, my computer realized now, it just noticed that I plugged it in. And it's going to install the software. So I'm going to hit next and finish. Okay, now let's run the monkey again. We'll run Line 6 Monkey. Okay, now, so the drivers have been updated. Now I'm going to update the Pod HD Edit software. Now, I'm updating it, but if you don't have it, it's going to tell you you're not going to see both columns here. So it's going to tell you that you need the software. So let's go ahead and update that now. Okay, so that's downloaded now. It's telling you that Line 6 Monkey will exit and it'll install the Pod HD Edit software. So here we go, we'll do that. Okay, again, it's telling you not to connect your hardware. So we'll disconnect it and we'll install this. I've already got the Pod HD driver, so I'm not going to reinstall those, okay? Okay. Now you want to leave all these selected here. Okay, now I'm going to plug my pod in again. Now let's open up Line 6 Monkey one more time. We're going to make sure that we have everything. Okay, now you can see all the green checks. So now we're ready to roll. Okay, now let's get into downloading some of my patches and actually installing them into the pod. Okay, so let's say you're on my website and you are watching this video. This particular one is my David Gilmour and U2's The Edge signature patches, okay? And so you're watching this and you're thinking, well, you know, these sound pretty good. I think I'd like to get those. So you click the link down here under the video, and then it'll take you to my webpage. And this is where I have all of my patches, all of my collections, and I have several here, as you can see. And each one is associated with a video. You can watch the video and actually hear the patches and use them. Some of them I use in music, so you can hear them. Some of them I have just the guitar with no backing track, so you can hear that too. So anyway, so here we are, and we're looking at the David Gilmour sound, the David Gilmour sound on sound effect, and U2's The Edge patches for the Line 6. So now again, I've got the bean, so I'm gonna go ahead and select this link here. Now this will take you to PayPal. Now the way this works is, you go ahead and type in your information here, your PayPal information. Now, if you don't have a PayPal account, you can use a credit card by hitting that there. So you type in all your information and then you hit pay. Now, of course, mine's not going to go through because I didn't type anything in there. But once you've done that and you type everything in and you hit pay and it's going through, right here in this area, you're going to see a link that says returntoglendalon.com. That's the download link. You'll click on that, and you can download the zip file of these patches right to your computer. And you can put them right in that, to that folder that you set up. If for some reason the download link doesn't show up, or if your browser messes up on you, don't worry. Just shoot me an email. My email is on my website, the same page where you downloaded the patches from. So save that page and shoot me an email. I will send them to you right away. Don't worry, you will get your patches. I watch this very closely, and PayPal sends me a notification every time. So I know who's gotten the patches, and if you haven't gotten them, you send me an email, I'll send them right to you, no matter where I am in the world. I can do it from anywhere. So don't worry, you will get what you paid for. This is what you would download. It's a zip file. Okay, now you have to extract that. Now on PC, you right click and you hit extract to. Okay, and it'll put it in a folder. Now if you're on a Mac, you'd hit control click and it'll unzip the file that way. Now, here's what's in it. These are all of my Gilmour and U2 patches. Now, this is how to load them. It's very, very easy. You'll open the Pod HD Edit software. Now, these are all the presets that I have on this particular set. And we're going to go down here to where there's some empty tones. Now, this is all you do. Now I'm going to grab one of these and drop it right into the slot 12A right here. Let's do the Gilmore Run Like Hell patch. I'm going to drop it and drag it and drop it right there. And that's it. It just loaded it. Now I'm going to show you what that looks like right on the pod. I'm going to drag the Comfortably Numb patch and I'm going to put it in the slot 12B. And I'm going to show you on the pod what it looks like. See that Gilmore Numb? It loaded right there. And on 12A is the other one I just loaded. See that? No matter what unit you have, it works the same with all of the Pod HD units. Now from here, you can make all the tweaks you want. You can save it to whatever location you like. And that's all there is to it, guys. It's very simple. I want to thank all of you for all of the support that you've been showing me this last year. It's been a great year. I have a lot of patch bundles in the works here. I hope to be releasing them very soon. If you want to subscribe to my YouTube channel, that would be a good way for you to be notified when I do come out with some new videos and some new patches. Till next time, guys. Catch you later. Keep rocking on.